Hello guys, this is my YouTube channel Learn School Online. Today we learn about how to add a subtitle or caption in YouTube video. So first of all, we are going to my YouTube dashboard and we are going to the video manager. There's a list of my all videos. See. And these videos are already having the caption or subtitles. See, because they have already added the CC, and I am using this video create multiple channel with same email or email account. In this video, I didn't put the caption or subtitles. So first of all, I'm click on the edit, and in top. Tabs, I'm click on the subtitle and CC. This is last one tab. When you edit your video, and your video is open under subtitle and CC. And then after opening your video, click on add new subtitle or CC. This is the buttons where you click on English. There is a three options: upload of files, auto synchronize, create new subtitle or CC. Upload a file options that you have to write all your subtitles in a notepad, and then after you uploads in a YouTube channel, YouTube video. And I am using the last very popular YouTube editing options: create new subtitle. This is the last option which I am using. See, in this option, the YouTube already generated the all subtitles automatically. All subtitles are automatically added. See, your video is running and your subtitles already added by YouTube. See, all your subtitles are already added by YouTube. This is a great feature of YouTube, and in this feature you have to also auto edit subtitles, like the subscribe and click on the bell icon. This is not a bell icon, this is a bell icon. So I'm right bell icon. See that the I'm right here bell icon, and they change like same in your video subtitles. See, the bell icon is automated edit in your video. And the second mistake is subscribe and click on the bell icons.
And subscribe and click on the bell icon.
Bell icon. I'm saying in the audio of my video is to get amazing learning videos. So I'm right here to get to. Not woo. I'm deleted woo. See.
Hello guys. Subscribe and click on the.
See, which I edit subtitles is also reflect in subtitles or CC. This is a great feature which is gained by YouTube. You can automatically add your subtitles in, so that you can add your old subtitles
and bell icon to get amazing learning videos. Guys, today
and in this audio I am said hello guys today, and the YouTube says that Rich Wood. I am say hello guys. That is the correct word which I say in audio. So you can edit your all audio and you can edit all subtitles which you say in audio in YouTube. So This is a very helpful feature from YouTube. And then after, you have to publish your subtitles, your edit subtitles, and the subtitle is published. So basically, a subtitle is very helpful to your YouTube video. For the subtitle editing your YouTube video, viewer may be an environment whose access to your audio is limited or impossible. Caption or subtitles your YouTube video allow them to enjoy it, whether they are noise environment, library, or where you're not able to listen audio. Sometimes you sitting in library and you want to learn something new and you can't listen audio, so you have to read the captions and you understand the what is running in the your video. Subtitles make your YouTube video text searchable and do search engine friendly. Subtitles also helpful for your searching results. You benefit because your videos rank higher by Google, and result you get more view, hit and traffic to your websites. So subtitles also helping for your SEOs, and this is very grateful. And one of the most important thing, the 350 million people speak English as their first language worldwide, and 1.4 billion people speak English as your second language, third or fourth language. Do the math. Captions your YouTube video improves comprehension and retention of your message to your all viewers. This means the editing captions to your video represent a hung opportunity to increase both your keywords density and your YouTube views. So thanks for watching my YouTube video. I hope that you like my video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel and click on the bell icon to get daily video updates.